Ambedaker, do you think democracy is going to work in India?
No. Except in a formal sense, if you want.
What do you mean?
I mean the paraphernalia of democracy. Funpenial elections, prime ministers and so on and so on.
Well, but elections are very important.
No. Elections are important provided they produce really good men.
But aren't they important because they allow you to change a government? I mean, it's better to change peaceably than
to watch it. Yes, but who has got the idea, you see, that voting means change of government? Nobody has. People have no consciousness. And our electoral system, you see, is of a sort which never allows a man to choose the candidate. Now, for instance, the Congress went and said, vote for what? Vote for Bullock.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Well, the man never cared who represented the Bullock. Maybe it was a donkey who represented the Bullock, you see, or a very educated man who represented the Bullock. He simply voted for the Bullock.
Well, but supposing it doesn't work, what alternative do you see?
Well, you don't know. The alternative, as I think, is some kind of communism.
And why do you think that would help the country more? Would it raise the standard of living, you know?
Yes, it would.
How?
Undoubtedly. I mean, who cares really for this election business? People want food, people want their material needs to be satisfied. In democracy, in America, yes, I agree, you see, the democracy works, and I don't think there ever would be communism in America. I've just come from that country. Yes. I was invited to give a degree, take a degree. That's because the American, each American earns so much.
And you really feel that this system is likely to
collapse. Yes, I think it will collapse.
How soon?
Well, pretty soon.